Do you want to know the difference between a weak burger and a burger that has strength? A weak burger, you can chew and still talk. A burger with strength, you chew, the meat just absorbs all the space and all the air possible all in your throat. To the point that if you want to start talking, nothing but is coming out. Word. Five Guys Burgers and Fries. Stop playing.